Okay, June 30th, 2016. Hamster with a sternal tumor, subcutaneous. Need surgery. About 2 years old. Had a hematoma 1 month ago. And there was no tumor, but now show the lung, show the chest. But now you can see it's a hard lump there, subcutaneous. Given Zoletil, I am okay. Back in, put in, and then the time is 11:37 a.m. Yeah, 2:07 a.m. About 5 minutes, normally less than that. Going down there. Yeah. I see. You can about 1 centimeter lump. Okay, ready the gas, yeah, anesthetic gas. Turn towards me first, okay, let me see.
You want to
add
gas?
Yeah, any gas. Yeah. Is it a cyst or not? Because last time it was a cyst. Yeah. Last time was a hematoma. Last month money. Yeah. It looks like a hematoma again. Yeah. Put some gas and see. Probably a hematoma with the clot. Huh? Recurs. Put some isoflurane gas to top up. 3. And the oxygen generator there. Okay, ready? Not yet. Not yet. Put here. recently over, recently grown big. Put the light there. Did you hold the... cyst again, recurrent cyst. Put some gas,
How many gas you need? Feather is already very bulging already.
Maybe there's a blood clot. Is there a blood clot inside? Any lump inside? No. Let me see how. Still there, right? The lung?
Yeah,
stressed out.